When that bell rings and those gate doors open, you feel alive.
I'm literally 2 feet away from my next competitor when I'm getting dressed every day.
And then you have the middleman sending the bird on top of that. The dog always has to bark louder than the big dog.
And they call it the sport of kings, and people will pay millions of dollars to be in the winner's circle.
$300,000 gamble pays off.
You don't get paid if you don't win.
The farther back our horse runs, the less money we make.
Come on!
In the Kentucky Derby, you can run fourth or last, and you make $100.
There is no ands or ifs about it. You're going to get hurt. It's just how bad.
Every year, two jockeys die on the racetrack in North America.
Shattered my nose, collarbones, had a fracture at the base of my skull.
That's part of horse racing. People get hurt.
And you have a plate in your face?
Yeah.
What an impressive performance today.
It's an emotional roller coaster this game is. It's a month of preparation.
What a day for Mike Smith.
For me to mess it up in a minute.
My name is Joe Talamone.
My name is Mike Smith.
My name is John Corp.
My name is Kayla Straw.
My name is Chantal Sutherland.
My name is Aaron Greider, and I've been a jockey for 22 years.